To enable or disable Edge Panel Move from any screen in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Tap Display. Scroll down. Tap Edge Screen. Tap Edge Panels. Tap More Icon. Tap Edge Panel Handle. Tap Move from any screen, switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.